campaign. This is our campaign. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, this is our victory. Thousands of you went to the polls today and put your party aside. You put our district first. You put America first. You put our children and grandchildren first. Our country is at a crossroads, and here in northeastern Pennsylvania, and all across the United States tonight, the people are sending a message that's loud and clear. We want our country back.